strangers is telling me. Yo, you don't know? Biggie homeboy shot you. Cause they bragging, they telling they s in jail. Yo, we just got popped. Ooh. And that's why what I'm doing, I know what I'm doing. I'm destroying them. I'm destroying them.
I'm one of the hottest niggas that's up in the street. You can't mention New York without mentioning me. I'm the centerpiece of the streets up in the east. My flow's like a pit bull that's off of the leash. You call the police, you need a priest. Cause I'm a beast and I won't stop, I will not cease. Why would you start a war and you holla out peace? You want peace? Come lay up under the sheet. This rap shit is a feast, cause all these rap niggas I eat, at least have some heart to stand up and get beat. I'm one of the illest niggas that you ever would meet. Most of these other niggas is sugar-coated and sweet. I got an arsenal, so that means I'm rolling with fleet. I never fail any test, cause I'm always gonna cheat. I'll keep stomping your head till I reach the white meat. Oh my bad, I remove your face from my cleat.
DJ White Now.
Well, at least what I knew I was getting blamed for wasn't true. I can't speak for nothing else. You know, I wasn't there. But I know what he was blaming me for wasn't true. So it don't make no sense me sitting here trying to make records or hit magazines and TVs screaming how it ain't true. You know what I'm saying? If it ain't true, I just got an idiot.
Now you woke up feeling dazed and you asked what happened. Rapping, it got your head bruised and bashed in. It's like wrestling, submission, you tapping. We laughing, cause you ain't think it could happen. Like the fans love to see things happen. You breathing hard and you nervous until he says action. Then you rap so hard that you wheezing and gasping. They love it, something about the fatal attraction. Cause you drunk off that Hennessy, saying fuck your enemies. You do them like the Kennedys, they frontin', they pretend to be. Now you was way past bluffing, speakers is bumping. You talking, we can't hear nothing. The only thing they got in their vision is you. What you gonna do? He in the door with half of his crew. Now everything that you said when you was talking to who? And when he do? Man, what you gonna do?
We get into a spirit, cause I believe it. Every day I'm hustling, I'm thinking that's who it is. Then you look at the bank, you're running from the car. You serious, man? Anything else that comes out is going, okay, I can't even take this serious. I gotta go put the credit. At least something else is effective and laugh at it. So no one else takes it serious.
We hurting one another, we shooting and fighting each other. We put each other under the ground. What we do now, we vow and never allow them to have us feeling like we've been running for miles. It's like a farm, all we doing is milking the cow. And when the cow run out of milk, they killing the cow. What we do now is don't fall in the trap they set. Cause as soon as you take the bait, they throw in the net. Ain't nothing that you can do to me. The Bible I know fluently. Trying to stab and shoot at me or say something to ruin me. We can do it, you and me. It's soothing to me to know that when the cameras is gone and all the people you know won't be there to help you, I burn you, I melt you. Had them wrap you like a gift, like the elves do. So to make you feel extra special, I shoot, toss, and run that 38 special.
Another theory about the Tupac Biggie rule is that the strangers Tupac referred to in jail, telling him Biggie's homeboys had shot him, were in fact working for the FBI, who had a policy to cause dissension within hip-hop movement.
What people don't understand about me, they ain't that I could make so many albums and just keep going. Like, how the fuck you do that? Because it's me. It's really me. Like, I'm just talking what I go through. Whatever it is, if it be good, I might say the worst shit in the world, but it's me.
But then you're saying shit that make people in the hood do crime. You're gonna do it because you want to, but then you know, you don't help them. Like you saying that you sold drugs, that you got a gun, that this, that, that.
My mouth is not, yo, nigga, it's all good. You know what I'm saying?
You're telling them you're telling them the downfall of whatever.
Yeah, the evil.
Yeah, the bad side of it.
Yeah, it's heaven and it's hell, nigga. One day you cruise under the seven, and the next day you. The alibis ain't matching up, bullshit catching up. You hit with the Rico and repo that vehicle. She was all good just a week ago. I'm about to start snitching, ain't you? Ready to start bitching, ain't you? I forgive you. Hustling just ain't you. Aside from the fast cars, money's that shit they ass involved. You know you wouldn't be involved with the underworld dealers, carriers of Mac Millie, East Coast bodies, West Coast cat villains, little monkey niggas turn gorillas. These are my